The Anglo-Zanzibar War was fought between the United Kingdom and Zanzibar on August 27, 1896. With a duration of only 38 minutes, it holds the record of being the shortest war in recorded history. The war broke out after Sultan Hamad bin Thuwaini, who had willingly cooperated with the British colonial administration, died on August 25, 1896, and his nephew, Khalid bin Bargash, seized power. The British favored another candidate, Hamud bin Muhammed, whom they believed would be easier to work with, and delivered an ultimatum ordering Bargash to abdicate. But Bargash refused. While Bargash's troops set to fortifying the palace, the Royal Navy assembled 5 warships in the harbour in front of the palace. The British also landed parties of Royal Marines to support the Loyalist Regular Army of Zanzibar. Despite the Sultan's last-minute efforts to negotiate for peace via the U.S. representative on the island, the Royal Navy ships opened fire on the palace at 9 a.m. 2 minutes on August 27, 1896 as soon as the ultimatum ran out. With the palace falling down around him and escalating casualties, Bargash beat a hasty retreat to the German consulate where he was granted asylum. The shelling stopped after 38 minutes. The British demanded that the German surrender the erstwhile Sultan to them, but he escaped to sea on October 2, 1896. He lived in exile in Dar es Salaam until captured by the British in 1916. He was later allowed to live in Mombasa where he died in 1927. As a final act, Britain demanded payment from the Zanzibar government to pay for the shells fired on the country.